Mike Rogers, official European independent music chart.
Welcome back. Here we go with the top 20 hits of the official European independent music chart, number 377. The most played songs from across the world. I'm your host, Mike Rogers, and in the next hour and a half, we'll count down the 20 most popular hits in Europe this week, hot off the charts of stations all around the world for the week ending January 10th, 2020. Are you ready? Now, on to the countdown.
Official European independent music chart, number 20.
Tom Key is an artist and producer with a passion for EDM, dance pop, and electro. Hailing from Berlin, Germany, this charismatic songwriter managed to combine stunning melodies and infectious grooves with a great beat in order to create a catchy yet direct and edgy sound. Tom Key has often been compared to artists such as diverse as Carl Cox, Pharrell Williams, and Talvin Singh, just to mention a few. Here he is at number 20 this week, Tom Key with Daylight.
Living your life like frozen winter. A silent eon has been gone. The light that used to shine wherever you went was sparked a few that strong. A smile I knew to reach the inside, and for a second make you warm. Now when I search your face, no relic remains. A facade and then the storm. A facade. Embrace our streets where we belong. One of a kind and here forever. I'll show you life lives where you love. Tell me you'll come and see the daylight. Embrace our streets where we belong. Before a spell illume these towers, I'll show you life lives where you love. I'll show you life lives where.
Debuting at this week's number 20, Tom Key with Daylight.
Official European independent music chart, number 19.
At number 19 is The Happiness and Lita Turner. It's a brand new music project, a combination of raw, real pop and a modern sound. The Happiness is a Polish music producer. Lita Turner is a great singer. Bridges of Love is a first single in two versions, old school and modern. Here it is at number 19, The Happiness and Tina Turner with Bridges of Love.
Nothing can bring me down. on the bridges
of the
Number 19 this week, Happiness and Lita Turner, and that song is called Bridges of Love.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 18.
Emerging South London rap artist Calm releases his long-awaited and highly anticipated single, Like a Movie. South London-based rap artist Calm, whose name is derived from his relaxed approach to life, drops his latest single, Like a Movie, in which his own words is described as unique, consistent, hard, and serious. This week at number 18, here's Calm with Like a Movie.
Calm, the UK's best AC dropper, AC Gucci. Vintage Prada on my feet. I'm in the VIP. Expensive, silly. I'm the MVP. Ha. People talk rubbish about me. Trying to get wealthy. Hustling my way to the top. Anything I want, I cop. I purchase. I know the traps strategy. Tactic. Collect them squares. Immediately, fast. Fam, I make it drop secretly. Shh. I love the trap deeply. You people are neaky. Fam, I should square if it's peak. G. Don't think you can rob me away. In the trap, I'm one of the deepest scenes. That the trap's an illusion. And I got the solution. Ointment. Gotta stay on point, that's right. Connect with the trap like a joint. People wanna react. To man's fat stack.
The money.
By setting me behind my back. Failed job so nobody got the whack. You must be mad. don't think that you're bad. Can't run up in my pad, no way. I leave a man very sad. Stay on track, on point. Should've asked for a rack.
A jib.
I make money and I stack it. Stack. Fools don't trap cause you can't hack it. I'm unknown
right now.
Isolation is my zone. Make fast money moves on my phone. New people are fake like a clone. I'm high like a drone
in the sky.
Fam, I make these groupies moan. Bad to the bone. You could tell by my tone. From the UK to the US.
The state.
Fam, the service is express.
The best.
My dress code is fresh. Big up my fans and up the rest.
Hey,
number one in the trap is my position.
Number one.
Sit back and listen. Making money every day is the mission.
The mission.
People hate on my vision.
My vision.
At number 18 this week, Calm with Like a Movie.
Official European independent music chart, number 17.
Gregory Hulas is firing up some amazing retro rock and pop on the new album Topsy Turvy. Amazing driving drums, amazingly hot guitar, cool dobro, contagious bass, and slick fired up keyboards. Take you back to the Fab Four, the Beatles, Pink Floyd, Eric Clapton, Elvis, and others. Also, he has some slick vocals and some really cool Eastern vocals sung by vocalist Sheena Areti. If you love retro rock with all the high energy and retro chill sound, you need to check out this album. Here at number 17 this week, Gregory Hulas with Topsy Turvy.
Just waking up, already late. Find me a cup, drop me a plate. I need some coffee, but it's 7:45. Clothes are still wet, hair is a mess. Boss on the phone, nevertheless. Hope I left my keys on top of the desk. Just another day in this topsy-turvy life in which we live. But Jesus, I know that I have you. I know some way you pull me through. Just another day in this topsy-turvy life in which we live. But Jesus, I know that you are able. I know some way you pull me through this crazy. A short prayer, head out the door, pump on the gas, try it some more. Just a minute left, I'm cutting it close. Thankful for you, guide me today. A bit overwhelmed, sometimes afraid, but you're here with me each step of the way. Just another day in this topsy-turvy life in which we live. But Jesus, I know that I have you. I know some way you pull me through. Just another day in this topsy-turvy life in which we live. But Jesus, I know that you are able. I know some way you pull me through this crazy life. We live. But Jesus, I know that I have you. I know some way to pull me through. Just another day in this topsy-turvy life in which we live. But Jesus, I know that you are able. I know some way to pull me through this crazy life.
Number 17, Gregory Hulas with Topsy Turvy.
Official European independent music chart, number 16.
I Am Butcher sees innovative soundscapes and conceptual audio journeys emerge, each one as engaging as it is uplifting and musically impressive. He offers faultlessly entrancing melodies and ambiences that fuse the better parts of classic EDM with stunning dashes of soul and emotional depth. The I Am Butcher's influences range from the classic electronic acts such as Depeche Mode to contemporary alternative rock acts like Muse. But far from defining what it is that such a unique catalog as this really means for music, here's I Am Butcher with Young, Wild, and Free, this week's number 16 song. We'll be right back. Number 16, I'm Butcher with Young, Wild, and Free.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 15.
Number 15 is Austria's Caroline Kurzenberger. She laid the foundations for her musical career at a very young age. She started with piano lessons, played the bass guitar, and attended music school in her hometown near Vienna. This was followed by training in dance, acting, and singing, and in early 2013, she received a diploma in jazz and pop singing from the Vienna Music Institute. Her breakthrough came in the spring of 2011 when she came in third on the Austrian edition of the singing competition, The Voice. Since then, Caroline Kurzenberger has established herself as one of Austria's great voices and has become one of the most in-demand singers on the national music scene. Here she is at number 15, Caroline Kurzenberger with Best Freunde on the European Top 20.
Ich weiß noch, wie es war. Wir waren noch Kinder und uns war sofort klar. Wir haben uns für immer. Und gleich warst du auf einmal. In meinem Leben, nur mit dir kann ich lachen, über alles reden. Wir sind beste Freunde, für jetzt und immer. Egal was auch passiert, und scheint es doch mal schlimmer. Dann weiß ich bei dir, du stehst hinter mir. Bist jemand, der mich blind versteht, mir den Weg gemeinsam geht. Wow, oh, oh. Wir nehmen den anderen wahr, wissen gleich, wenn was war. Wir waren immer auf der Welle, sind füreinander da. Wir machen uns nichts vor und meist reicht ein Blick. Gemeinsam drehen wir alles um, gehen durch dünn und dick, denn wir sind bereit. Was auch immer noch auf uns zukommt, schaffen wir ganz leicht zu zweit. Und fallen wir, dann fangen wir uns auf. Versteht, mir den Weg gemeinsam geht. Wow, oh, oh, wir sind beste Freunde. Wow, oh, oh, für jetzt und immer. Wow, oh, oh, egal was auch passiert, egal was auch passiert. Du bringst mich zum Lachen, auch wenn alle Winde krachen. Trocknest meine Tränen, kann mich an deine Schulter lehnen. Bist immer für mich da, was auch geschieht. Bin unendlich froh, dass es dich gibt. Denn wir sind beste Freunde. Für jetzt und immer. Egal was auch passiert. Und scheint es doch mal schlimmer. Dann weiß ich bei dir. Du stehst hinter mir. Bist jemand, der mich blind versteht. Mir den Weg gemeinsam geht. Wow. Freunde, das Lied ist nur für dich. Wir sind beste Freunde, egal was auch passiert.
Caroline Kurzenberger with Best Freunde at number 15.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 14.
Nouvelle Air is a French-English pop song with multiple sounds, fresh and catchy. Written by Michael, it was composed by Bryce Conrad, author, composer, and successful performer, and by J.P. Mass. This is the first song from an EP whose release is scheduled soon in this year, 2020. Here he is at number 14, Michael with Nouvelle Air.
C'est l'heure d'une nouvelle ère, d'un changement de saison. Depuis que je repense ma vie, C'est fou comme tout va mieux. La folie joliment me quête. Je regarde droit devant, je contemple le présent, sans avoir peur des rêves qui traînent insidieusement. Je réalise lentement qu'il me fallait juste une trêve qui traîne, qui traîne, qui traîne, qui traîne, qui traîne, qui traîne maladivement. It's a new paradis blanc, sorti d'un autre temps, la période éphémère. Il n'y a pas de hasard, mais que des rendez-vous. Si t'es là devant moi, c'est le karma à quoi tu joues. J'ai laissé derrière moi tout ce que je n'aimais pas. Je rêve, je rêve, je rêve, je rêve, je rêve passionnément. Libérer mes pensées, le nouveau jour se lève.
Number 14 on the chart this week, Mikael with Nouvelle Ère.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 13.
At number 13 is Lulu. Lulu designed to play classical guitar in a conservatory. Then he decided to start playing electronic music. He's now working as a sound designer in Franco-Quebec production on France 5. From his second CD, here he is, Lulu.
Dans ce chaos, comme des oiseaux qui sifflent toute leur rage. Et tous ces mots, oui, tous ces mots. On fait un beau carnage, mais il le faut, oui, il le faut. On doit tourner la page.
Y'a plus de problème quand on se dit je t'aime, je t'aime, je t'aime. Maintenant la ferme et redis-moi je t'aime, je t'aime, je t'aime. Y'a plus de problème quand on se dit je t'aime, je t'aime.
This week's number 13 song, Lulu.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 12.
Number 12 is Plastic DJ. Plastic DJ is from Barcelona, and he's an electronic music producer whose sonic odyssey goes straight into the mind's eye, and you can truly feel connected to his awesome music in your heart and soul. Through a boldly expressive and imaginative range of powerful ideas and sounds, Plastic DJ draws on deep house and down-tempo atmospheres. Here he is at number 12 this week, Plastic DJ with Waiting for Your Call.
Mm-hmm.
This week's number 12 song, Plastic DJ with Waiting for Your Call.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 11.
Number 11 is Juliet Jem, and Juliet Jem unveils Moto Blonde. It's her EP of three titles and two remixes, in which into the Invitation to Dance by Moto Blonde includes two other electropop songs, Vehicles of Ironic Emotions, based on memories brought back from Japan, for one, and An Invitation to the Contemporary Sorority, for the other. Moto Blonde produced albums from really popular Japanese pop rock bands and singers in the 90s, such as Kome Kome Club and Naomi Tamura. Here she is at number 11, Juliet Jem with Moto Blonde.
Are you ready? Ce sentiment de bien-être puissant, c'est la première fois que dans ma vie je le ressens.
Je le ressens.
C'est arrivé depuis que je suis devenue moto blonde. Mon être est un tout immanent. Je ne suis pas Monsieur Hertz, mais j'irradie le monde. De maison de deux femmes moto blonde.
Moto blonde.
Quelle que soit notre couleur d'or, on est tous à la mode. Même si on doit réinventer les codes. Je me sens nouvelle et plus suprême. J'ai pris confiance soudain, y'a plus de gens qui m'aiment. Comme le bruit.
Number 11 this week, Julia Jem with Molto Blonde.
Official European Independent Music Chart, www.independentmusicchart.com.
You're listening to the top 20 hits of the official European Independent Music Chart, number 377, the most played songs from across the world. As always, I'm your host, Mike Rogers, and we've counted down the 20 to number 11 most popular hits in Europe this week. We will now hit the top 10 songs. What song will be number one? Well, lock on those headphones because we're heading to number one.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 10.
This is a new and seasonal from an excellent Dutch singer, Melissa, with her unique and beautiful Christmas song, Angels in the Snow. And what's wrong with it being in January? Every day should be Christmas, right? Melissa says, Angels in the Snow is about missing someone during the holidays in every possible way. At number 10 this week, Melissa, Angels in the Snow.
I've been thinking about you. We had so much fun when we were younger. Hanging stockings from the chimney, watching all the rooftops for reindeer. Yes, I've been thinking about you. Getting warm and fuzzy inside. And like grandma's Christmas sweaters, I've been missing you since you've been gone. No matter where you are, I want you to know. I hope you're somewhere, making angels in the snow. About you, getting warm and fuzzy inside, and like grandma's Christmas sweaters, I've been missing you since you've been gone. No matter where you are, I want you to know. I hope you're somewhere, making angels in the snow.
Stockings from the chimney, watching all the rooftops for reindeer.
Number 10 this week, Melissa with Angels in the Snow.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 9.
Number 9 is critically acclaimed singer-songwriter Melissa B. She returns with a highly anticipated new song called Found. This new song was written by Melissa B., produced by Nathan Rhodes, and engineering done by Michael Ashby. Lyrically, Melissa was inspired by the power of searching for your twin soul. It's clear from listening to this song why Fact magazine recently hailed Melissa B as a future R&B diva. Here she is, this week's number 9 song, Melissa B with Found.
Dreaming about with you, was it a lie?
This week at number 9, Melissa B. and the song is called Found.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 8.
At number 8 is Je Maurice. This remarkable artist, Je Maurice, is also known as the Charlie Wilson of hip-hop. He began his career at the age of 14 years old, and at that time he would perform for his family and friends before taking up small gigs. And he has continued on that path ever since, trying to make his way up to the top. His efforts have really begun to pay off, because when you talk about originality in both lyrics and sound, you see a lot of that in his breathtaking music that brings you to the peak of elation right from the start. Here it is at number 8 this week, Je Maurice with Favors.
I told y'all, I'm a businessman, I'm done with doing favors.
I'm through doing favors, I'm through doing favors.
Yeah.
When you in paper, they turn into haters. I'm through doing favors, I'm through doing favors. When you get paper, they turn into haters. Yeah. I would call them sakers, but I send them later. Yeah. I'm through doing favors, I'm through doing favors. Yeah. I'm through doing favors, I'm through doing favors.
I'm done looking out for everyone else but me. Nobody looked out when I needed help, like who would've done it for me? Call on my phone when you needed money, but you never check up on me. Give me you tape, but you never give, knew I would've done it for free. I've been grinding for my family, to be the man that I plan to be. I'm the only one who believed, they don't wanna see me make it out. Haters looking for a handout, did my thing to stand out. Now they see me as a cash cow. Advantage of my kindness, to my kindness for weakness. Only call when you need something, reason why we ain't speaking. It's not a favor for a favor, I owe you nothing, you a hater. I gotta go, I'll see you later. Look, I gotta go, look, I gotta go.
I'm through doing favors. When you getting paper, they turn into haters.
I'm done.
I would call them sakers, but I send them later. I'm through doing favors, I'm through doing favors.
If I was broke, would you still love me? Would you still hit me up late night? Ask me if I'm doing alright. Ask me how I'm doing, how my day going, how I'm living. Do I need something? Would you still show love, knowing you don't need nothing from me? If not, then I'm done with doing favors. All I know, I gotta stay away. You look at me like a pay stub when you see how I'm laced up. Lend you money when you really need it. Now I know it's just fake love. Only need me when you need a dub. Only need me when you need 50, but you ain't keeping it 100 with me. Doing favors, I've been on mine since day one. Y'all ain't never been my day ones. Hustle late night till the day come. I'ma get it when the day come. Fake love, I don't need but trusting. Fake friends, get them off of rhyming. When you get the paper, man, they turn to haters. So I'm done with doing favors.
I'm through doing favors, I'm through doing favors.
Ay.
When you getting paper, they turn into haters.
Don't call me.
I would call them sakers, but I send them later. I'm through doing favors, I'm through doing favors. Yeah. I'm through doing favors, I'm through doing favors. Yeah. When you getting paper, they turn into haters. Yeah. I would call them sakers, but I send them later.
This week, number 8, Je Maurice with Favors.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 7.
Number 7 is Kiana Key. Kiana Key is a Latvian-born singer and model who moved to the UK as a teenager and began singing at events in London. Kiana quickly took to performing live with a cover band, developing audience participation skills and around a music style, which is a combination of pop soul sprinkled with Spanish Latin influences. Here she is at number 7 this week, Kiana Key with Shoot Me Up.
You can be my drug. a small crush. Overloaded with endorphins, I'm so loaded. My head will explode, I am not in my throat. I can't speak anymore, no, no, no. I can't speak anymore.
Number 7 this week, Kiana Key with Shoot Me Up.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number 6.
At number 6 is our former number 1 song that was number 1 for 23 weeks in a row. It's Kevin Taylor. Kevin is an accomplished singer-songwriter from the Hunter Valley in Australia. He hit number 1 with his modern-day classic track 23 weeks in a row at number 1. Kevin is hitting the charts all over the world and in his home in Australia. Here he is this week's number 6 tune, Kevin Taylor with Olive Tree. This week's number six song, Kevin Taylor with Olive Tree.
Official European Independent Music Chart.
The top 20 hits of the official European Independent Music Chart, version number 377, the most played songs from across the world. I'm your host, Mike Rogers, and we're counting down the 20 most popular hits in Europe this week, hot off the charts of stations around the world for the week ending January 10th, 2020. We have now hit the top five songs. What song will be number one? Well, let's find out.
Official European Independent Music Chart, number five.
Sevi Campos has long time been following the traces of the famous Gypsy Kings. Sevi Campos joins for the first time in the sonorities of modern actual music, the exoticism of the heat of gypsy rumba, the popularity and the pop of electronic music, and invented a new style of music sang in English. Here he is at number five this week, Sevi Campos with From Beyond.
Oh,
This week's number five song, Sebi Campos with From Beyond.
Official European independent music chart, number four.
Radio Drive is an alternative pop rock band featuring super multi-talented Kevin Gullickson. As the engine behind Radio Drive, Kevin has won international awards and nominations for his songs and music videos. The music of Radio Drive is being aired on radio around the world alongside major artists and is receiving rave reviews by music critics, including me. He has been featured on webzines and radio shows in Europe, Canada, and the USA. Here he is at number four, Radio Drive. Moving on.
Leaving all behind. I
Number four, Radio Drive with Moving On.
Official European independent music chart. Number three.
Herb Barkley is a rapidly emerging multi-instrumentalist, producer, songwriter who creates modern original electronic music influenced by old school pop. Barkley combines vintage styles with the 21st century ideas into tracks that blur genre lines and overflow with his vision. He's a trend-setting musician dedicated to injecting new sounds and colors into our mainstream world. Here he is at number three, Herb Barkley Project with Walk to Own Beat.
Here we go. All right, listen. All right. Hey.
Call me a liar. The time is getting my array. While we playing those who we are, babe, I'm just admiring. Take a drive, rise to the midnight. Take a ride out of the light. I'll set it up, I'll set it up.
And where things are going, manifest. Life where we live is like a game of chess. Make the wrong move and you end up in a mess. Life then would be worthless. Yes, remember we don't take off the shackle and chain. We still a feel the pressure and still a feel the pain. But still the street mentality in our brain. Humanity gone, it is a goddamn shame. Now we dwell deep in the millennium. New world order in a full condition. Press an ID card, now a chip in your hand. Come, shine up me revolution. Now we dwell deep in the millennium. New world order in a full condition. Press an ID card, now a chip in your hand. Come, shine up me revolution. Sure.
I am in the mood to celebrate the joy inside of me. Please, 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 just don't obsess about the deep. No cash for mind, no limit for appetite. Craving my blood, I'm feeling it right now. You are my silver lining, the only dish for dining. Let's put it all at stake. Come on, baby, take a chance. We walk to our own beat.
Number three this week, Herb Barkley Project with Walk to Our Own Beat.
Official European independent music chart, number two.
At number two is Barley Station once again. They've become a top indie recording artist, scoring number one and top 10 songs on a ton of charts, both indie and mainstream in the U.S. and on European indie charts. Well, that's us, with songs that cross into multiple genres. It's about making music for the love of art in musical form. This week's number two song, here's Barley Station with What's the Crime?
Simplify it, 'cause I wouldn't have it any other way. I wouldn't have it any other way.
This week's number two song, Barley Station with What's the Crime?
Number one.
It's my number one.
One.
Duh.
Official European independent music chart. Hey. Number one.
And now we've hit our number one song for the week. Version number 377. I think it finished January 10th. Of 2020, and this week's number one song is Monita with Party and Get Crazy. Monita is a singer, songwriter, rapper, and poet. He's released several local media hits and rose to the roster of artists to look out for. In 2015, he was discovered by the International Songwriting Competition in Tennessee. It was then that his grind shifted overseas, and he worked on a distribution for his first single via CD Baby. 2 weeks in a row now at number one, here's Monita, and this song is called Party and Get Crazy.
Oh, God. Let me thank God for this day. We're gonna party and be crazy. If you hate it, you don't come. But if you love it, you're welcome. So let's party and get crazy. Let's party and get crazy. If you love it, then I love it. If you dig it, then I dig it. It's what it is, what it is. It's what it is. What it is what it is. What it is what it is. What it is.
Echoes of symphonies got me bopping like a junkie. This screws are loose, no worries like a monkey. Coughing some in a mall. We take some to the joint. If you wanna come and ball, make sure you got on your grind. Drinks beyond the house, but it's only for my team. We chase you out to the wilderness for coming through the scheme. Outlaws and allowed, Hall of Famers are the crowd. Multicolored champagnes in the house and we're sipping. The ghetto made stars came to party for we're killing. Niggas puffing on Blackstone, only for the thrill of it. I engineer gigs with the tricks of a motorist. Highlight a G and the team that run the scene. Celebration of a commoner that rose to be king. Security guards, vigilant and cameras and snipers. A-class models only dated by the riders inside. Be the stunners outside, be the fronters.
Let me thank God for this day. We're gonna party and be crazy. If you hate it,
rich, you don't count. But if you love it, you're welcome. So let's party and get crazy. Let's party and get crazy. If you love it, then I love it. If you dig it, then I dig it. It's what it is, what it is. It's what it is, what it is. It's what it is, what it is. It's what it is, what it is.
We seem to have it all, but having changed two beats. The measure still hood, cause we are born ghetto kids. Fame got us acting Hollywood where we ain't never been. Success I envisioned in my days as a teen. I said I wouldn't quit before I could reign supreme. It's gonna take being a star to be a part of my team. Girls calling myself when I house my only girl. I always kick it with them, but my lady's still my world. Things popping big, mommy still running the castle. Holding me down like a pillow on heavy days on my hustle. A toast to the runners already down for the cause. And screw any hater trying to capitalize on my flaws. They'll never get a piece of the fortune that I'll earn. Been faking any fame, but be aware not to burn. We party like there is no tomorrow, cause we made it. Success be the best and haters can never take it.
Let me thank God for this day. We gonna party and be crazy. If you hate it, you don't count. But if you love it, you're welcome. So let's party and get crazy. Let's party and get crazy. If you love it, then I love it. If you dig it, then I dig it. It's what it is, what it is. It's what it is, what it is. It's what it is, what it is. It's what it is, what it is.
Monitor. That unmissable nigga. Leisure.
This is a nigga beat.
This week on the top 20 hits of the official European Indie Music Chart, number one, Monita, and the song is called Party and Get Crazy.
Official European Independent Music Chart with Mike Rogers.
It doesn't get better than this.
Every week we bring you the top 20 hits of the official European Independent Music Chart, the most played songs from across the world. I'm Mike Rogers, and it's truly been my pleasure to count down version number 377 just for you, the 20 most popular hits in Europe this week, hot off the charts of stations all around the world for the week ending January 10th, 2020. At this moment, I'd like to take this second here to thank my producer, Christoph Marcy. Christoph works, I think the guy works 20 hours a day. He never sleeps. He's got a family. He's got things to take care of. But Christoph, you do a great job. And thanks, Christoph. Happy New Year to you and to all our listeners.
Official European Independent Music Chart. www.independentmusicchart.com.
I'll see you back here next week. Until then, remember to spread love and care for your neighbors and be the person you were destined to be. I'm Mike Rogers, asking you to reach for the stars. See you back here next week, and Happy New Year.